sure, it's Foxy Roxy. Let's leave that for now.
Foxy Roxy was a fox who lived in a paper box. She collected rocks and clocks, kept them in her dirty socks. She played on her xylophone until she began to moan. Roxy had some itchy spots, so she called on Dr. Cox. Dr. Cox was in dismay. We must take a quick x-ray. Dr. Cox, the wise old fox, cried, "Oh no, it's chicken pox!
Foxy
Roxy was a fox who lived in a paper box. She collected rocks and clocks, kept them in her dirty socks. She played on the xylophone until she began to moan. Roxy had some itchy spots, so she called on Dr. Cox. Dr. Cox was in dismay. We must take a quick x-ray. Dr. Cox, the wise old fox, cried,
"Oh no, it's
chicken pox!"
All right, one more.